Hello you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Akanksha. So makeup and everything, because I just filmed, does not suit with the outfit, but I'm running late. You read the title already. Today I am going to meet a pup, going to adopt a pup, and there's a lot of, you know, backstory to it. I will tell you, but I'm running late right now and I'm going to go. I'm very excited to meet her. Her name is Wada, and yeah, I'm going now, so let's go.
She fits perfectly in your hands. He doesn't.
Oh my God. Yeah, it's he?
Yeah, that's her nail.
Acha.
You're happy. You're sad.
Oh, that she'll be sad, but it's okay. Give her a couple of days. Tum ki kar rahe kya? Get her this thing on your forearm.
Oh my God.
Body.
Normally, also you can hold her.
You can hold her normally and then bring her in that position and then.
Ayyoh.
Hi, babe. Her kuchh lag da, his leg, her leg is
Perfect.
Hi,
Baba.
See,
it's a perfectly fitted also.
So cute.
Hi. How are you?
Jate, Wada.
Only Wada has black.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, that's the.
Oh, that's my dog.
Achha. Hindi.
Oh,
this is
so cute. You're happy. You're sad.
Oh, that she'll be sad, but it's okay. Give her a couple of days.
So cute, you're so cute.
I'm
you're
most
cute.
Confident about her.
Okay, I hope so too. I mean, everybody at home, I think we'll be fine. Everybody are very excited.
Hi. How is this possible that you love something already?
Yeah, I don't know, girl. It just feels belonged, right?
Hi.
Like, you just know, like...
You're so cute. I love you. Hello.
I'm glad. I mean, she could very visibly recognize me. Like, she found comfort.
Hello, hi you guys. So, back in May was my mom's birthday, and that time we wanted to give her something, and we, as in my sister and I, so we wanted to give her a ring for her birthday, and we gave order to the goldsmith to get it done. But then because of COVID and all, he was not here, he did not do it. So finally now in July, he gave the ring. Look how So this is the ring. It says mom. So it's very cute. I'm about to go give her this one. So I'm excited. I want to see her reaction. Let's go. Mommy. Ring.
This one?
Chuda, the first.
Ring
also too.
ఏమని చెప్పు ఏంటంటే దాని పైన ఏమన్నా ఒక సిట్ అనిపిస్తుంది అది ఏందో అర్థం కావట్లేదా చెక్ పెట్టుకో నాకేం పడుతుంది చిన్నది ఏని పడుతుంది నీ సైజ్ నువ్వే ఏటన్నావుగా ఐదు తీసుకున్నా ఏటు నేను నాకు ఒకసారి అడిగితే నాకు కరెక్ట్ తెలియదు అని చెప్పిన ఎవరు చిన్న పాప కూడా పడుతుంది నాకు పడుతుంది నీకు పడితే నీ సైజ్ నా సైజ్ ఉంటుంది
నీ బర్త్డే తీసుకుంటే ఇప్పుడు ఇచ్చిండు బర్త్డే అప్పుడు మేల అప్పుడు ఆర్డర్ చేసాను ఇప్పుడు ఇచ్చిండు పెద్దలే పెట్టుకో దాన్ని
పెట్టుకోదే
చేయించు కదా దాన్ని ఎట్లయినా దీనికి పడుతుంది నాకు నేను పెట్టుకున్నా మామ అని నేనా మామ్మీ
మమ్మీ ఇచ్చిందని మమ్మీ ఇచ్చిందని నువ్వు పెట్టుకో ఎంత చెప్పు నువ్వు అసలు దానికి నాకు ఇట్లా గోల్డ్ కొన్నప్పుడు అని చెప్పి
బాగుందా రింగ్
నేను ఇచ్చిన కాబట్టి బాగుంది
అబ్బచా నేను నువ్వు ఇచ్చినావంట खाने के द्वारा ए लिटिल फिंगर बाउंड अटले दान के बैठ ओ हेलो
पैपटा ले मेरे दान के
हाय మళ్ళీ ఎవరు నువ్వు అని అంటారు ఎన్నిసార్లు చూపించి హూ ఇస్ చిన్ని అంటారు చిన్ని దిస్ ఇస్ చిన్ని దిస్ ఇస్ మై సిస్టర్ షీ స్టేస్ ఇన్ యునైటెడ్ స్టేట్స్ ఆఫ్ అమెరికా
ఎందుకో
ఎన్నిసార్లు మా సిస్టర్ ఎల్డర్ సిస్టర్ దట్ ఈస్ ఫస్ట్ దిస్ ఇస్ సెకండ్ మీ ఇస్ థర్డ్ వేస్ట్ వన్ అంటా నువ్వే వేస్ట్ బా నేను నువ్వు రియాక్షన్ ఇవ్వమంటే మమ్మీ మన ఇద్దరి కంటే ఇంకా మించిపోయిన రియాక్షన్ కూడా ఇవ్వలేదు
చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి ఇది అలవాటు ఇట్లా ఏం పెట్టుకోలేదు అన్ని పెట్టుకుని
మమ్మీ ఎంత రిచ్ నీకేం తెలుసు
ఎంత రిచ్ అయినా సరే పిల్లలు ఇస్తే అప్పుడు పిల్లలు ఫస్ట్ టైం చూపించారు అని చెప్పి
ఎడుసారు ఎడు కొంచెం నువ్వు కూడా ఆనందంతో
పెద్ద పెద్ద ఇచ్చినప్పుడు
పెద్ద అంటే చేయని ఇస్తేనే హ్యాపీనెస్ అట్లా ఎంత క్యూట్ ఉంది ప్రోలిక షేక్ అయితే చిన్న పిల్ల పెట్టినట్టే ఉంది మా ఇప్పుడు ఈ రియాక్షన్ సెకండ్ రియాక్షన్ షేక్ రియాక్షన్ ఓకే హలో హాయ్ యు గైస్ సో ఇఫ్ దేర్స్ ఎనీ లైక్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ నాయిస్ దెన్ లైక్ ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ మీ బికాస్ దిస్ పూజా గోయింగ్ ఆన్ ఇన్ మై హౌస్ ఐ జస్ట్ కేమ్ ఇన్ హియర్ టు ఫిల్మ్ దిస్ బిట్ సో దట్ ఐ కెన్ అప్లోడ్ దిస్ వీడియో టుడే సో ఇట్స్ బిన్ అ వైల్ దట్ యు నో వి అడాప్టెడ్ ద పప్ అండ్ యాక్చువల్లీ మై ఇనిషియల్ ప్లాన్ వాజ్ వెరీ డిఫరెంట్ అండ్ ఇట్ టర్న్ ఇన్ సో మెనీ డిఫరెంట్ వేస్ అండ్ దెన్ ఐ ప్లాన్డ్ అవుట్ అ డిఫరెంట్ వీడియో బట్ నౌ ఐ ఫీల్ సో బ్యాడ్ సో ఐ థాట్ ఐ జస్ట్ యాడ్ దిస్ బిట్ హియర్ బై ద వే లైక్ ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఇట్స్ అన్ ఇండీ ల్యాబ్ మేక్ సో మదర్ is a indie lab cross and father is indie so like she was pregnant and like the guy in the video you saw like he found her and then they helped like you know get all the pups adopted so that's how we found Vada as well yeah Vada the litter is named very cutely so it's Idli Vada Bonda Podi and there was one more I don't remember but yeah the name is cute of course it's temporary so we got Vada and so when Raksha found Vada and like basically there were like six litter I think so I wanted to so the plan I was not in a place or like I put hold of the thought of having a dog like deciding whether I you know I'm ready for a dog or not for like Jan you know because I have something coming up in the next like you know few months and I was like you know I cannot take it now because I will not be able to take care of the dog so I postponed the thought till then but then when Raksha told she's adopting and then she told like you know there's a sibling also if you want to adopt and I was like I got really excited because I was like you know two siblings will stay in our houses so I was like okay this is a sign if I'm taking then yeah I'm going to take so then we decided okay both of us are going to adopt each and it'll be so much fun and like even if like when we meet the pups can meet and we're both are first timers so we can help each other out you know that was the plan but unfortunately by the time I decided and like you know I could call the guy the other pups were already adopted so Raksha first confirmed Vada from them and kept but then we did not confirm like mine because I was like you know still thinking about it and there's so yeah technically so basically I could not like you know adopt one so now I don't want to adopt anybody else because the thought of you know adopting only came because both like I wanted to adopt siblings so I'm going to put the whole thought on hold again for some more time and then see like after a couple of months when I'm ready I know for sure I'll take it I know for sure I will adopt but not just at this moment because I have you know some things coming up so after all this I thought like you know maybe I should prank with you guys that I adopted a pet so I filmed this vlog you know in a sense that I'll put it up like I adopted a dog then I'll tell you like after a while that it was a prank but when I put an Instagram story then I saw so many people's reaction from creators to my followers to my friends to everybody was so beyond happy excited and I felt so bad because I mean technically if it's Raksha's pup it's my pup like we are very close I meet the pup but you know still I was like oh I thought first I'll prank and I was like this probably got a little too emotional then I was like okay fine so that's the reason I added this clip here to tell that you know it's not my dog I at least thought okay first half of the video I'll let like you know prank you guys that it's mine and then I'll tell you it is not mine
I'm not a bitch. But yeah, she's very cute, very active. The first date she took, like, you know, she was like very anxious and all. But now she's completely settled in. I wish I had like the bits of, I met her yesterday only. I wish like I took videos of her. Super active pup, super like, you know, smart, very cute. I can't even tell you, very cute. Probably naming her Brownie because that's what like Raksha's dad wanted to name her. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to having my own for sure. Again, big adopt, don't shop. Like, I really firmly believe in it. I know a lot of people thanked me when I did adopt, like when they thought I did adopt. But for sure, like, I was going to adopt anyway. If the pup was there, I was definitely going to adopt. And even when I'm going to take in future, for sure, I'm going to adopt. We are a lot more aware than our previous generations. So we know how to do better. So don't, you know, buy shop dogs from breeders, etc. We have our really cutie dogs up for adoption always in all the shelters. So anyways, you'll definitely see her more on my channel. But just wanted to tell you guys that, you know, it's unfortunately not mine, but it's still mine. Okay? Bye. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video.
You're my dog, not her dog. Okay, okay, you're just going to stay in her house, exactly. But you're my dog. Okay, I'll take you home. Okay, once in a while.